Hello. I want to make a response to Morg. He is anti-Christian and he attacks Christianity. And I came across him, I think, a couple years ago, and I had a brief exchange with him, and I realized at that time that he was giving bad arguments against Christianity. And it's clear to me that he's not abreast on contemporary New Testament scholarship, okay? He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's not a New Testament scholar. And I want to recommend reading material for people. You need to get educated. You need to become familiar with scholarly literature. And you need to put your cell phone down and hit the books, okay? Because you are being fed a bunch of lies from this guy. Well, actually, let me rephrase that. I try to be as honest as possible. I don't have proof he's lying to you, so I'm not going to accuse him of lying. What I'm going to say is that he's giving you bad information. He may sincerely believe what he's telling you, okay? But he's misled. He doesn't know the scholarly literature. He doesn't know what he's talking about. And you need to hit the books. There is a scholarly and compelling case for the historical reality of Christ's resurrection. Okay? So this is not going to be a long video. I want to direct your attention to scholarly material, which I give below in the description box. And also, I included a section on the testimonies of trial lawyers. Okay? And it's important for you to know that there were lawyers in history who set out to debunk the gospel accounts of Christ's resurrection, but after applying the legal rules of evidence, studying the data, they became convinced that Christianity is true and that Jesus really did rise from the dead. Okay, so I'm going to recommend some material on this. Now, I'm giving you some of the best scholarship in the world. You should be grateful. And I just want you people out there to know that Moore doesn't know what he's talking about. He's not a New Testament scholar. He doesn't know contemporary scholarly literature. And he's giving bad arguments against Christianity. You need to know this because he's just wrong. He's just wrong, okay? So this will be a short video. Look at the description box below. Have a good day.